Give me some.
Give me some.
You know what?
What?
This is the best one so far, I think.
Hi guys, so we just got back from Toys R Us and I want to check this out.
Yay!
So it says Bubblegum Factory make fruity, sour and minty gum. Oh, an A plus.
Yeah, a superhero flavor.
Look, superhero blueberry.
There. See what's in?
Oh.
Okay, that's instructions.
Ooh,
I'm gonna get the next one.
What is this?
Gum base, okay.
What is this?
Gum base. So this is citric acid. Guessing we're
this
gonna be
the eating that. Bubble gum instructions.
This is the blueberry flavor.
This
is the mint flavor.
This is spicy.
I can smell the blueberry.
This is the watermelon flavor.
I want the watermelon.
What's that?
What is that?
Is this honey?
Maybe.
Is it very
and
hard?
This is probably sugar or something.
Mama, what is this?
Yeah. So what do we need first?
Read it, Lara.
Okay. That is corn syrup.
Mama, this is corn syrup.
And this is sugar. So what you'll need to get is a microwave oven, disposable microwave cups, an oven mitt, measuring spoons, a rolling pin, scissors, paper, markers, tape or elbow spoon. So we opened up the packages.
Oh, this
citric acid, the gum base, and the sugar.
Dad, I'll put them back in.
So that's my gum base. My watermelon is going to be purple.
That's
good.
One green
and three blue. Whoa, this is actually turning into gum.
Look at that.
That is cool. Tastes awesomely good.
It does.
But I think it needs a little more watermelon
that mean
flavor. Tastes like watermelon.
You don't want to try?
I want to try.
Okay, just a little bit. That's for you.
Yay.
You want to try more, Lara?
I'm going to try not to swallow it.
No, thanks.
Don't.
No, thanks.
Okay, a little more.
Very good.
Okay, tell me what you think, Tristan.
Very good. Watermelon toast.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Just one tablespoon.
Sure.
The boss and the boy.
There.
Oh.
I just can't wait for my dawn.
Okay. So what do we do now?
you to try?
Yeah. Okay. Call me first. Yeah, I call me second.
I call me last.
I call me hungry.
Okay, let's see.
Now my tummy, my tummy is happy to try now.
No, first it'll taste.
I'm going to turn it off.
It's so good.
Now what was
it's
the second?
It's really hard though.
Yours.
Better than yours? Okay, who's next?
Me.
I want more.
I'm last. This is good.
So still has the color, but no flavor.
No flavor?
Yeah, I think mine is kind of better in the lasting flavor than Tristan's. Mm. And in the texture.
Yeah, I think I agree.
So, now what do we need? Gum base?
So, I'm assuming my gum has won so far.
Mm-hmm.
Gum base? Let's
see.
No, I'll do.
Okay, you can just do it for me. I really can't do any of this. Oh, can I just...
No.
It's really good. This is a perfect gum.
Your tongue is very red, Lara.
Can I see? Ah, please!
But minty.
No, not really.
Not really? What flavor did you want?
I wanted watermelon and citric acid.
Very sour.
I think that's enough citric acid. Give me some.
Give me some.
You know what?
What?
This is the best one so far, I think. It is messy, but what do you say, Lara?
Good.
Good.
Ah! Okay, that flavor just hit me.
Happy Mappy!
What'd you say?
That is good. It is sour.
Sour and good and perfect.
That is so good. It's hard to explain. But it's so good.
Yeah.
Do you think it's as good as the bubblegum you can buy from the store, or is it different?
Better? I buy the same thing again.
So you really enjoyed making the bubblegum?
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Bye. Okay. Bye-bye. And we hope you come back to our channel. And fans.
And subscribe. Yum.
With my messy hands. Mm-hmm. Hit it with some bubblegum. No, wait, hit the subscribe button. Now. That big red button down below. That says subscribe.
Yeah,
and also hit that notification bell for me. Will you? Please.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Oh, yeah. Bye-bye.